Miller. This is going to be a catawampus time at Mary Miller Hall, April 28th. Lock in that date.
Tune the devil's head. Come on, come on. Come on. Y'all ain't ready.
It's going to be a lot of heat on stage. Gospel. All right, let's go. Sister Janet and the crew, of course, doing their thing. So if you didn't hear about it, now you've been told. It's going to be an all-white worship experience. April 28th, Jonathan Nelson, the worship leader. It's going to be in the building. And of course, also Kevin Heath.
Come on, y'all, help me say it.
It's going to be one explosive moment inside the Mary Miller Hall right here in Grand Cayman.
Y'all catch it, everybody. Come on, say it.
Right here from the Cayman Islands, going to be gracing the stage. Yeah. So you don't want to miss that one. Put it on your calendars. So April 28th this year, 2018. Mary Miller Hall. An all-white worship experience.
I can't hear you, sir. I can't hear you, sir. Goodbye to my trouble. Goodbye to my pain, y'all. Goodbye, y'all.
He comes to us as the anointed voice that is heard around the world, the inimitable, the one and only, Elder Donnie McClurkin. Receive him.
What a man! Sing again. They should have stopped there, because I got real sad. But when they stepped over the boundary and let me hear the voice of Satan and his plan and purpose telling me that I could never preach again, then they made me mad. And the one thing you don't want to do is get a Christian mad. Because it shows, I'm telling you, you get us mad, the first thing we do is fall. And that's the worst position to find us in. Give me A-flat, give me A-flat. I'm going to sin and get out the way. But just because the devil said I couldn't do it, you got to make him eat his words. You got to make him eat his words. Just because the devil said I couldn't do it, ooh, it feels good to do this thing. I do it just to laugh in his face now. You should have killed me when you had the chance. But it's too late now. Because I know who I am. For greater is he that is in me. So live and he loved me. Die and he saved me. I feel like dancing in this place. Justify me.